Salman Khan's upcoming film Ek Tha Tiger's first teaser trailer is out. Salman Khan jumps, punches and kicks like never before. The teaser went online Thursday and it has also been released with the film Ishak Zadeh on Friday. It has got roaring response by the fans, film fraternity, critics, trade analysts, etc. It jammed the YouTube view meter within 3 minutes of its launch and almost crashed YRF server. Breaking records, it is the first trailer of any film which has got fastest 1 million views in 30 hours and is still trending on YouTube. The film, which will also see Katrina indulging in some daredevilry, is slated for an Eid release this year and is expected to surpass all previous records. Wonder if only 25 seconds of Salman's screen presence would create such an incredible hot mess. What will happen after the release of the film? P.S. Ek Tha Tiger is still trending on YouTube like a hurricane.